Coach Tom Allen talked to the media this past Monday, and when asked what needs to be fixed for this weekend's game, his response, moving on to the next opportunity, knowing how to respond, and executing it in the best way they know possible. Stay tuned. Moving on to women's
volleyball. Spring is here, Indiana. I mean, what's better than this? All right, maybe some of your favorite spring sports, but don't worry, I got you covered. I'm Kelly Metzger, and this is the Hoosier Report.
Indiana women's volleyball wrapped up their home stand this past Saturday as they fell to Northwestern. The Hoosiers took the Wildcats to four sets. They took that second set 25-23, but the next two sets, Wildcats took pretty single-handedly. Senior outside hitter Brianna Edwards led the Hoosiers with kills, and freshman setter Cameron Hayworth led the Hoosiers with 27 assists and 13 digs. Now for men's soccer, the Hoosiers are definitely on cloud nine as they shut out Trine with a final score of 0-9. But on a real note, they finished both non-conference games this weekend with victories and some pretty impressive performances. It was freshman Sam Sarver who scored the lone goal for the Hoosiers, his seventh of the season. Indiana's defense as well had an impressive outing as they limited Rutgers to only 8 shots.
Down to Callie Metzger.
Giving you an update on senior outside hitter Kari Zumak, who is out due to an ankle injury. In fact, she's been out most of her time here at IU. First a shoulder surgery, now an ankle injury. She's expected to be back just in time for Big Ten play. Morgan Geddes, though, is her replacement, and she's definitely getting the job done today.
Seven, let's send it down to the third member of our crew, Callie Metzger.
We're going to talk about the setter comparison today, and it all comes down to experience. Purdue setter Haley Bush, who has been the starting setter for 4 years now, according to Coach Shondell, she is the glue that holds this team together. On the other end of the court, you have Cameron Hayworth, who is trying to make a name for herself within the Hoosier program. Coach Ayer's motto for today is plain and simple, will over skill.
This past year's training season, with it being unprecedented, give me your guys' favorite memories of being on that Cap Alpha Theta bike team.
That's a tough one.
Yeah, that may take a second.
I gotta think about that.
I mean, we have a lot of memories. Our team has like a lot.
So up in the air for so long that a lot of these teams had no clue if there really was going to be a little five. Many of us like to think we are health conscious, whether it be incorporating nutritious foods into our diet or exercising daily. But there's one thing we tend to forget when it comes to checking in on our health, our heart. The world is yours to explore, they say. Well, that isn't so easy when there's a global pandemic standing in the way, but there's been quite a turnaround in this past year, especially for students who have a dream to study overseas. Halloween might be over, but there may be a way you can still experience the eeriness of the season for just a little bit longer right here on campus. If you're familiar with the popular Netflix hit Stranger Things, you're not going to want to miss this. Cardiovascular disease accounts for nearly one out of every three deaths in the United States. Around 3.7 million Americans right now have an undiagnosed heart condition. Corey was once part of that statistic, but after a simple painless screening, he was able to save his own life. I get a chance to ask some IU students if they've ever received a heart screening. These were their responses.
According to the university, study abroad programs for the 2022 spring semester will continue as long as the programs have established appropriate protocols concerning the ongoing worldwide pandemic. One of those protocols? Being fully vaccinated.
It typically costs about $5,000 to $50,000 just to get bikers off of the sidewalks and onto the streets. But most of that money is used to paint new road stripes and put up new signs.